is her protege. She's trying to break out on her own and earn it, but this is a tough fight here on Main Event.
There's the million-dollar smile of Nia Jax, enjoying every bit of the punishment she's inflicting. Look at this.
Big power slam dropping Dana Brooke.
Well, slam Dana through the mat.
If you're Dana, how do you fight back at this point?
You lay on your back and let Nia Jax finish the job.
Oh. And again here to the small, the back.
Oh, oh my goodness.
If you're Alexa Bliss, you want to keep Nia Jax on your, you want to be on her good side, excuse me, for as long as humanly possible.
You're absolutely right. The only side that matters is the one that Nia Jax is on. Dana Brooke somehow able to power her way out of this submission hold.
Oh! And taken down to the mat by Nia Jax. Just great. Like that.
One swift movement by Nia. And the...
And the speed may not have paid off there for Nia Jax. And a dropkick by Dana Brooke. And Nia Jax is on the mat. Dana with an opportunity here. Connects! Cover here on Jax. And Nia powered out.
Authoritative kick out by Nia Jax. Dana Brooke needs to keep her foot on the gas pedal. Oh, my.
Into a neck breaker there. Here's the cover on Jax and a kick out. Dana Brooke is doing the smart thing, trying to keep Nia on the mat.
That's a great strategy. Try as you might, but Nia once again just too powerful. Back up to her feet. No way.
Wait a minute. Dana Brooke talking about the power lifting, but still Nia Jax.
She's going to get her top.
Dana Brooke was very close in another headbutt.
Oh.
Good night, says Nia Jax. The Samoan drop spells the end for Dana Brooke.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax.
You can't be surprised, Tom. All she's done lately is win. Nia Jax with another display of dominance on Main Event.
Let's take a look back here early on in the match. Just swatted out of the air here by Nia Jax with Dana Brooke. Dana tried to lift Nia Jax. A valiant effort here, but boom, that headbutt would turn things around.
Nia crushing Dana in the corner. And here's where it all came to a screeching halt for Miss Brooke. Buenas noches, Dana Brooke. Thanks for coming.
They give credit to Dana Brooke. She brought the fight here, an important matchup in the Raw Women's Division, but still on top remains the most dominant woman on Raw, perhaps, in Nia Jax.